थ्योरम फर्स्ट वन, लेट एफ बी ए बाउंडेड मेजरेबल फंक्शन डिफाइंड ऑन ए मेजरेबल सेट ई ऑफ फाइनाइट मेजर सच दैट A is less than or equal to f of x is less than or equal to b for all x belongs to E. Then A into measure of E is less than or equal to Lebesgue integral over E f is less than or equal to b into measure of E. And the second one, let capital E comma capital F be disjoint measurable sets of finite measure and F be a bounded measurable function which vanishes outside E union F. Then Lebesgue integral over E union F small f is equal to Lebesgue integral over E f plus Lebesgue integral over f. Now what the first one is, let f be a bounded measurable function defined on a measurable set E such that f is bounded between A and B. Then Lebesgue integral of f is lies between these two. We have to prove. First we prove the first one. Proof. Consider A is less than or equal to f of x less than or equal to b for all x belongs to E. Then Lebesgue integral over E A is less than or equal to Lebesgue integral over E F is less than or equal to Lebesgue integral over E B. Since A is constant, I can take outside A into Lebesgue integral over E 1 is less than or equal to Lebesgue integral over E F is less than or equal to B into Lebesgue integral over E 1. This implies A into what is the Lebesgue integral over E of a function 1 is measure of E. Less than or equal to Lebesgue integral over E of is less than or equal to B into measure of E. Now second one. What is the given in the second one? E and F are disjoint measurable sets. F is a bounded measurable function which vanishes outside E union F. Then we have to prove this one. Now consider Lebesgue integral over E union F small f. From the definition of a Lebesgue integral over a measurable set, Lebesgue integral of F chi E union F, which is equal to Lebesgue integral of F. Already we have proved in the first unit chi E union F can be written as chi E plus chi F. Since E and F are pairwisely disjoint, this one can be written as Lebesgue integral of phi chi E plus Lebesgue integral F chi F. Again from the definition, this one can be written as Lebesgue integral over E F plus Lebesgue integral over F F. Therefore, Lebesgue integral over E union F, F can be written as Lebesgue integral over E, F plus Lebesgue integral over F, F. This one I can write as only if E and F are pairwisely disjoint. Here you can write since Lebesgue integral over E, F can be written as Lebesgue integral over F chi E from the definition of Lebesgue integral. Similarly, this one.